One man is killed alone in a car accident on U.S. 127 early Sunday morning. The Ingham County Sheriff's Office says the man was heading south on 127, lost control and rolled several times. The car eventually came to a rest on Hull Road. That man was pronounced dead at the scene. Deputies say speed was a factor in the crash.